What is the most common insert drill you have in your shop? I bet you have just about every brand you can possibly think of. Some of which have the insert tips on them, some that don't. And then you have some that look like Kevin took that drill insert one too many parts past its life and then simply put it back in the shared drawer for someone else to get as a treat later on.
Get ready for a surprise.
I'm sure it's the same everywhere else, but our machinists like to take their insert drills just past the point of their life. And at that point, when it falls off the edge, they'll take these over to the hand grinder and revive them as if it was a defibrillator. Now, seeing this over and over again, there is one brand that we saw not needing to be re-defibrillated, and that was the Ingersoll Gold Twist drill, the new gold standard.
Ingersoll Gold Twist, the new gold standard.
After I recognized that these drill bodies are virtually indestructible, we've applied these in just about every application we can across the shop. As long as you can feed this what it needs, coolant, and the right feeds and speeds, this guy will give you everything you need in return. There is one drawback to these things. They can be a bit pricey, both the bodies and the tips. But are they really? When every time Kevin tries to get one more part off his drill and blows up the body, whereas these will tolerate some of that, are they really that much more expensive? I'd probably say not. So, if you don't know what to do with all your random drill bodies sitting over in your blue cabinet drawer, take a picture of the whole drawer, put it up on eBay, set it as make an offer, and replace every single one of them with a Gold Twist drill by Ingersoll. You will not be disappointed with what you get out of that.